So I'm here with Ross Mathews.
Oh my gosh.
How are you?
I'm beyond. I'm so happy to be sitting here with you, and I'm so happy to be talking about this show coming back.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how excited are you for the new season of Hello, Ross?
Like a bazillion.
Me too.
A bazillion and 12. Because this is like the dream since I'm little, you know, growing up in a farm town. And then, you know, I got the dream. And in season one, it was better than I ever imagined it being. And the fact that we get to do it more and again and bigger and better and bolder is just, it's really thrilling.
Who is going to be on this show this season?
Well, you know, last season we had huge stars. We had Gwyneth Paltrow and NeNe Leakes and Kathy Griffin and Gloria Estefan and Jeff Lewis. I mean, beyond and beyond and beyond. And this season, we're going to kick it right in that same zone. I mean, it's going to be better. We're going to be getting huge stars again. And also, we're going to be talking to our favorite reality stars, because this is about dorking out over pop culture, and we decide who the biggest stars in the world are. So it's exciting. I can't tell you yet because we're keeping it a big secret, but the stars we're going to have on this season are going to blow you away.
If you had to predict the celebrity scandals for the rest of 2014, what would you say?
That's so good. Well, I'm on official Shia LaBeouf watch 2014.
Okay.
Because, you know, like when there's a big storm and they send the reporters, I'm in, you guys. I'm in. I'm going to be like Anderson Cooper with a rain jacket on, okay? I'm in. That's going to be a big one. Of course, there's going to be big divorces we don't even know about yet that are like the Tom Cruise, Katie Holmes divorce that no one saw coming. Those things that just sort of shock you, they're going to happen this year. I'll be on it. I'll be my finger on the pulse, and we'll be talking it out on Hello, Ross.
I also heard that you are a best-selling author.
Yeah, no big deal, but I did write a book. I know.
Enough.
Oh, here it is. Look what I have. This is Man Up, Tales of My Delusional Self-Confidence, forward by Gwyneth Paltrow, afterward by Chelsea Handler. It is a bestseller. And now, this came out in May, and now, so many months later, the paperback is coming out February 25th. And so it's available now for much cheaper. I get it. Books are expensive. Not everyone has a Kindle. But you can get it now, paperback, at every Target across the country and bookstores everywhere, online as well.
What is the best interview you've ever done?
I'm really proud of a few things that happened. I mean, I sat down with Beyonce once for 20 minutes or so, and it was like, I've never seen her open up like that, you know, and she was really fun. I interviewed the First Lady, Michelle Obama. I got 15 minutes with her at the Democratic National Convention, and it was great because we had a lot of levity. We talked, we laughed, but then we talked some policy, some serious things. And what I try to do when I meet these people is I know that I represent you guys. I represent all the super fans. I'm the delegate. I won the lottery. I get to be here. So I feel a responsibility to ask the questions that we care about. You know, I don't care necessarily about the questions that everybody's already asked them and we've heard the soundbite a bazillion times, but I want to create a moment with them. You know, when we had Gwyneth Paltrow on, I think I spoke for all of us when I rolled my eyes and said, annoying it is that she doesn't eat anything fun, right? So I made my Nana's potatoes for her, which is potatoes, sour cream cheese, and cornflakes on top. And I force-fed them to her. And you got to see a part of Gwyneth that she was down with it, that it was cool, and she was kicking it like normal people. And it was fun. And I like to bring that to everybody at home, because these celebs, they live in a very like kind of box, however they present themselves whenever they decide to leave their natural habitat. And I like to sort of crack that shell a little bit. Hi there, I'm Ross Mathews from Hello, Ross on E! Friday nights at 10.